Puget Creek Natural Area. Seems kind of bright. Let's darken that just a little bit. It's still a little bright to me. Okay. Well, that looks good to me.
Hey, hello. How you doing?
Pretty good. How you doing?
Videos.
Oh, right on. He's saying he watches my videos. Let's go back to the regular. Down just a little bit is all right. Okay. Sewage. Not this water, but I smelled sewage for a little bit there. This little trail in this section right here. After I knock over this spider web. Does it lead to anywhere that just other than this little... No, not really. Had the song Jeremy from Pearl Jam. Had that song Jeremy stuck in my head. Muddy there. Keep getting wafts of sewage smell. I don't think this one is traversable. Nah. Nothing to see here, really. Other than mosquitoes. And I'll wait a little bit. Hello. Beautiful day today. Supposed to get up to 73. And of course, the song Jeremy going through my head is timed to whenever my feet hit the ground. Each step. Just such a lush, beautiful area here. Could have done a better pan than that, but that's all right. Hey there. Hello. Yeah, they're making a left there and going up the hill. If you look here, you can see that there's a maybe you can see, maybe you can't, but I don't feel like going that way this time. I'm just gonna do the easy thing today. As you can see, there's some steps there and it goes up. But I don't feel like that today, so. Phew. Ugh. And this goes a very short distance and just stops. I mean, this eventually stops too, but you can exit to the road. And we've just about reached the end here. They have routes you can go up to the street here. And leads up to there. And then over here we have another place to lead up to the street. Here's the fence that blocks us from going further. So do la fa mi do re. So do la ti do re do. They had some, at the parking area, I'm a little worried. They have signs up that say no parking, but they have specifically the dates on July 4th, 2, and date July 4th. So, I'm hoping I'm safe. You know, I've read the signs the way they were written. So, we'll see. Okay, now I no longer have Pearl Jam going through my head. It's now part of the Sound of Music, because of what I said earlier. With extra sewage. It's the only thing I don't like about this park is some parts of it you smell sewage. As I've stated before, there's a number of parks here in Tacoma that I think only exist because it would have been too expensive to fix a sewage problem. Okay, okay, we'll just have a park here and no one will notice. You'd be amazed at how many people don't notice. The smell, that is. Wicked Witch saying, "Smell! Poppies!" Puppies will put them to sleep. Puppies. Looks like they have a makeshift way of making it up the cliff there. I wouldn't try it with a camera, but thing I always worry about the thing I sometimes worry about here is whether there might be sewage water on the ground occasionally, or whether that's just part of the regular stream. Don't cross the streams. Oh, I'm whistling. Well, half whistling. rock in my sandal. Good. Vehicle's all right, I think. Some more things this way, but I think I'm gonna just call it a night, a day. Thanks for watching, everyone.